Hi, and welcome to another Gnomon Workshop Houdini tutorial. My name is Robby Branham, and I will be sharing with you an introduction to creating volumes inside of Houdini. We will cover the basics of creating volumes using techniques that include VDBs, metaballs, and Houdini's Cloud Shelf Toolkit. We will create a basic setup for creating clouds and use that as a template to create a large VDB library that is good for a general purpose 3D environments.